Okay, this is the video solution for the today's contest. Hackeret July Easy 20. The question is minimum moves. So the question is, you are starting at the point 0,0. If you are at a point some x comma y, you can go. You have two options. Whether you can go straight upwards, which is you can go horizontally, which is x plus 1 comma y plus y, or you can go diagonally, that is x plus 1 comma y plus 1. So you are given 2, so starting you are at 0 comma 0, you are given to one point in the graph, x comma capital X comma capital Y, and you have to say whether you can reach from 0 comma 0 to this X plus capital X comma capital Y using these two conditions, that you can move either horizontally or vertically by one unit, diagonally by one unit. So if you see whether you can go whether horizontally or diagonally, it's always possible that it's always x is less than or equal to y. X is greater than or equal to y. And that's because whether you can move horizontally. At some point of time, if you move horizontally, the x coordinate will be increased by 1 compared to y. So if you move diagonally and there is no difference between x and y. So as you have only these two options, it's always that if you are at some point of x comma y, then it's this condition always satisfied that x is greater than or equal to y. And since you are going only in the right direction, in the right diagonal direction, since you are adding only plus 1 to each of the coordinates, it's always x is greater than or equal to 0 and y is greater than or equal to 0, always. So these three conditions should satisfy, and the minimum moves. So the given point is capital X comma capital Y. So you can reach to capital M comma capital Y if this satisfies capital X is greater than or equal to Y, and capital X is greater than or equal to 0, and capital Y is greater than or equal to 0. And the minimum steps will be, it is known that the capital X is greater than Y. So it will be, if it is Y equal to X, there will be some point where the given capital X comma capital Y, and the best way you can go will be this path. Since why this will be this path, the other path will possible will be this path, but you can always see that we try to go diagonally, because in the diagonal step you can increase the y to y plus 1. In the diagonal only x will be increased, so you will go diagonal as much as possible to decrease the number of steps. And once you reach it the capital Y, you reach it the y point where the y coordinate is capital Y, you can't go any diagonal step, because the way you can't go down once you crosses that point, and from that you can go horizontally. So the minimum step will be the step still required here will be y, and it will be required x minus y. The total steps required will be x. So the answer is x. If it is possible to reach the point capital X comma capital Y, otherwise it's minus 1, and the minus 1 will be when this does not satisfy these conditions. Thanks. If anyone is having any doubt, please reply in the comment section.